Hello, I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman here with Pediatric Foot and Ankle, and today I'd like to discuss the treatment of severs. This is part two of a series of videos on the condition of severs, calcaneal apophysitis. As discussed earlier, some of the signs and symptoms are fairly universal, with heel pain in one or both of the heels that will often come and go. Pain that gets worse with activities, especially heavy ground and pound activities. Your child may be limping or walking on their toes or the sides of their feet to avoid putting pressure on their heels. Pain intensifies with walking and running and jumping. Again, pain originating from the back of their heels. There are two types of severs, acute and chronic, and are treated very differently. Almost every young athlete will have a bout of acute severs, and it often gets dismissed as a growing pain because it does go away very quickly. Chronic severs affects your child every day, even when they are not doing any activities. Everything you read about online is geared for the treatment of acute severs, not chronic. That is why a child that is not improving needs to be seen by a specialist. Acute severs responds well to limiting activities, resting, ice, elevation, anti-inflammatories, changing shoe gear, gel heel cups, stretching, taping, and so on. But children with chronic severs have either stopped responding or do not respond to these treatments and have no improvement. Severs is eradicated by neutralizing the forces that are violating this growth plate. Again, the heels dive into the ground and the ground pushes back, applying direct pressure across this plate. The Achilles tendon will fire and push the child forward onto their toes. The tendon attaches directly to the back of the apophysis, putting an upward traction on the unossified growth plate, causing tremendous pain. Here at Pediatric Foot and Ankle, we'll utilize the Mikki Device. This is a specific orthotic device used for treating severs. Now, I'm not talking about the run-of-your-mill over-the-counter drugstore insert. These definitely have their place in the world, but it is not here. This is a custom molded device made specifically for your child. A mold must be made of the child's foot, sent off to the lab, and very specific modifications for severs are made in the device that provide the necessary control and support to stop the pain cycle. Children treated with the Mikki device are able to get back into sports and other activities as long as they wear it as directed. When this device is placed on your child's foot, into their shoe gear, it is expected to eradicate 50 to 70% of your child's pain in 2 weeks. And by week four, you should expect 70 to 90, but often 100% is seen. The Mikki device has the ability to take pressure away from the growth plate and neutralize it over the rest of your child's foot. This is a custom device that will fit into their regular shoes. It is also to be worn during sport athletic activities in cleats. It amazes me how many children suffer with severs and how it is written off, it is dismissed, or undertreated by so many healthcare providers. Well, we can take a child who has been suffering with this condition for years and in just a few weeks change their lives. If you feel your child is suffering with severs and is not responding to current treatment, please let us help. Call our office today and have your child evaluated. I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman. Thanks for watching.